Saw the money and got activated. Saw the money and got activated. Saw that money and got activated. I saw that money and got activated. Canada Goose. Keep me wearing my cold city. I got a pole with me. Glock on 450. Yo bitch blow with me. Took my soul with her. They got their hand out.
What's good, Rage Mafia? It's your girl, Kid Rage, back with another reaction video. So today, we're about to react to EBE Band, Super Saiyan. RB to my dude, Bands. You know, I gotta say that every reaction video that I do on him, because, you know, respect, you know. A lot of y'all asked me to react to this, so, you know, I got you. Before I get started this video, make sure you subscribe to my channel, Kid Rage TV. Hit that subscribe button, you already know. All right, man, let's get into this video.
I'ma go flex, 80k down for my Rolex. I can show money, never show stress. Pillow talking bitches never make sense. Sucking dick, she don't ever protest. Started from the bottom,
she don't ever protest.
With the sense, now I'm in the bins. All this money finally got it coming in. Finally coming in. We just flipped the 1 5s and the 10s. Only fuck with Ben, hundreds coming in. I can't do the 10s, I brought Louis Vuittons. I don't do new friends, they be 2%. When you in these streets, don't say you my man. Only fuck with models like I'm super thin. Busting off the flat, I feel like Superman. Pop 100 Zans, turn to Super Saiyan.
Super Saiyan.
30 in my hand, going Super Saiyan. Demons with me when I'm moving through the land. Who the man, you the man. Narrow go Super Saiyan, 30 shot Ruger Man. Pistol go Super Saiyan, hijack the Uber Man. JB go Super Saiyan, Dre headed Superman. Outlaw go Super Saiyan, FM with cooler fans. Popos on the block, I'm with all of my hooligans. Fuck that little bitch, we might never be cool again. Look at him going, he frontin' his move again. Got caught with an A-ball and never play pool again. All this bitch got me superstitious, I can trust you bitches for a lick. Water whipping, then I pack a ship and going Super Saiyan with the bricks. All these bitches and they taking pictures, I need 30 bands for a flick. I think I'm a star, used to stealing cars, always trying to hit a lick. White boy on this shit, serving by the gate, selling by the eight, pull up in that race. She thought I was slim, bitch, give me a break. I ain't not a fake, don't make no mistake.
Whoa,
in the
so
hood,
sick.
Don't feel out of place. She just wanna taste, 30 second base. Just the other day, found some type of weight. I could probably go and take a bitch from Drake.
Oh,
30 in my hand, going Super Saiyan. Demons with me when I'm moving through the land. Who the man, you the man. Narrow go Super Saiyan, 30 shot Ruger Man. Pistol go Super Saiyan, hijack the Uber Man. JB go Super Saiyan, Dre headed Superman. Outlaw go Super Saiyan, FM with cooler fans.
In the sea, we be moving that Super Saiyan. Nigga tryna poke us, I can tell you a stupid man. Got that 30 on me plus a 30 on me, I can have one to do you win. I'm so half the Scotty, I'm feeling like Superman. Walking in some red bottles with my Robins on some freak shit. I hear he hold up, put my Robins on, and I let Foley lurking on some creep shit. Keep up with Benz, on another lick. I got extra bullets, he got extra clips. Hit him for his pack, gotta make it flip. Get that money up, now we taking trips.
Pop 100 Zans, turn to Super Saiyan.
I never heard of that dude before.
30 in my hand, going Super Saiyan.
Pistol.
Demons with me when I'm moving through the land. Who the man, you the man. Narrow go Super Saiyan, 30 shot Ruger Man. Pistol go Super Saiyan, hijack the Uber Man. JB go Super Saiyan, Dre headed Superman. Outlaw go Super Saiyan, FM with cooler fans.
Okay. Can my nigga Vans make a bad song? Like, was that impossible for him to do? Like, every song I heard of him, I've heard a lot of songs. There's a lot of songs I've heard about him and a lot of songs I haven't still. But every song I've heard was above decent. Like, it was at least good. If not great, good, like, but most of his songs were better than good. Like, they were, like, bangers, like, slaps, bro. Like, you know, not a lot of songs by him that were just, it was just a hype. There was a lot of songs that were like, damn, this nigga just went in, you know? Like, damn. It kind of reminded me of that old, you know, G Herbo flow, like Lil Herb flow. He kind of had that flow in his song, like, just a little bit, not hella, you know, you can tell his bands, but just the way he was flowing, it kind of reminded me of Lil Herb. I like that one part, he was like, who the man, you the man. Yeah, you know. When thinking about my nigga Bass, he was always fly, bruh. His videos, he either had like a sweatsuit on, bruh, or he had on some nice jeans, nice shirt or something. He was always fly, man. Not gonna hear no new music. I mean, we're gonna hear like unreleased music, but like no like new videos by him. Like, that's crazy. Like, it's, still can't believe like he's really gone. That's crazy, man. But man, this song was hard. I never heard of the Pistol though. He had a nice flow. He had some bars too. I might check out some more music of him. I'll get this song a 9 out of 10. It was a banger, slap, no nothing less. So yeah, this is my reaction to this video. If you like this video, make sure you like, subscribe, share with everybody. Everybody gotta do that, man. All right, man, I see y'all.
Look, slam dunking niggas like I'm in the NBA. I'm about my chest, I stack my chest like Frito-Lay. Nigga, Jesus, forces, nigga, Jesus, not no chase. Probably won't even wear it, I still cut it anyway. I got all this drip, what can I say?